You're watching UNICEF television. In a recent interview, Dr. Rana Khan, UNICEF senior health specialist, spoke to us about maternal and neonatal tetanus elimination.
Let me just break down the word MNT. It stands for maternal and neonatal tetanus elimination. This initiative is to eliminate maternal and neonatal tetanus in the countries where it is still considered a public health problem. Currently, as we are speaking today, worldwide 38 countries have MNT as a public health problem. UNICEF is working very, very closely with the initiative from the very beginning. And from 1999 onwards, UNICEF is globally taking lead in maternal and neonatal tetanus elimination program. It's a silent disease. And why am I saying it's a silent disease? Because it's affecting the most marginalized, underserved, and the poorest of the poorest community of the world. The children or the mothers who are affected by this disease, they are never heard of. They are born at home, these children, because of lack of health services, and they die at home. So they are not even in the global statistics. And so UNICEF, as part of their rights-based approach, and also recently it fits more in line with our equity approach, we took the lead to make sure that people in this world, they know about this problem, and also we want people to know that it is a very easily preventable disease. The nature of the disease is it's a very painful death because it affects the nervous system. And so the baby cannot suck mother's milk. The baby's body becomes stiff. And also the baby has a lot of convulsion. So as we are speaking, every 9 minutes we are losing a kid due to a very preventable disease. Pampers have helped to raise close to 300 million doses of TT vaccine, which will help to protect close to 100 million women and their newborn babies. Through Pampers marketing and networking and advocacy, now tetanus is known to many people who had no idea about what tetanus is. So in addition to giving us the money, which was very crucial at that point in time for program, I think they have also raise the profile of the disease.
You've been watching UNICEF television. For more information, visit unicef.org. Unite for Children.